Hello, this is the Belkasoft Evidence Center X, or Belka X for short, tutorial series. In this video, we're going to go through working with mini timelines and global filters. Belka X allows you to filter artifacts on the artifacts window. Here you have two types of filters, both global and local. Global filters apply to all artifacts shown in this window. To apply a global filter, you can either select a date range on the mini timeline at the top, or click the filter icon at the right of the timeline. Selecting a range in the timeline will create a filter within the set period of time. You will see only the artifacts in that specific time frame, the time between the selected start and end dates. The list is updated immediately as you create or update your filter. Note that it is sometimes not possible within Belka X to provide you with an exact number of filtered artifacts without a significant delay, so Belka X will give you an estimate instead. You can adjust the start and end times by dragging the corresponding borders. Also, you can clear this filter with a single click on the timeline itself. At the far left and right positions, there are special dates, past and future. Past dates are all events before the year 2000. More than likely, you might find some very confusing dates there, such as 1971 or even 1753. For the future dates, it's common to see cookies with an expiration date in 10 or 20 years from now. To avoid a large space between current events and the past and future ones, they are not given at a scale. They are simply placed at the far left and right without a space. Clicking on the filter icon shows you the other global filters that are available, such as text, application profile, data source, and whether the items have been bookmarked. You can add multiple criteria within your filters. You can also clear just one criteria or reset all filters. Notice that if the global filter is applied, the filter icon turns orange. Local filters, unlike global filters, only apply to the current list. They are available within filter icons in that particular artifact list. For example, in the chat list, you can find filters for to and from, time, message, data source, and so on. In the add filter window, you can specify one or multiple criteria or reset them. Once you create a filter, the currently shown artifact list will be filtered and the columns which are used for filtering will have orange filter icons. At the top of the list, you will see how many items are shown and the total number of artifacts. If you check all items in the filtered list and create a report, or if you select Create a Report for All Items, only filtered items will be included in the report. Belka X makes your investigations quicker, easier, more comprehensive, and more effective. Download your free trial today at belkasoft.com/trial. Thank you for watching this video. We greatly appreciate your time and interest.